Hi everyone, I'm Elizabeth Barbalich, CEO and founder of Antipodes New Zealand, standing in our architecturally designed award-winning headquarters in Wellington, New Zealand. So I'm here today for our Lift the Lid series to tell you about two special products that I use all the time, both designed for sensitive skin. The first one is our Grace Gentle Cleanser. Now you would use this product if you have irritated, inflamed skin or skin that is especially prone to damage. This product is certified organic and vegan and features some key ingredients to help calm irritated skin. The most bioactive ingredient in this cream cleanser is Venanza Oxyfent. Now that's a compound from the skin of red grapes grown in New Zealand. This compound is shown to be a super antioxidant. In fact, it's an anti-inflammatory compound, so it helps to calm irritated and damaged skin. Secondly, it's a cream base, so it's a lovely, luscious, soothing cream to use. It features avocado oil, which is nutrient-rich and high in vitamins, soothing and gentle on the skin, plus marigold oil, which again from calendula is calming, lots of essential fats, very gentle to use, so great for removing makeup at night or in the morning if you wake up and you've got dry skin from overnight and you just need a gentle cleanser to start the day. Following our Grace Gentle Cream Cleanser, I highly recommend our Ananda Antioxidant Rich Gentle Toner. Now this is actually probably one of our fewer or least known products in the range. It's actually my number one favourite. I carry it everywhere, in my handbag, going on a plane, in the car. It's more than a toner, it's like a liquid serum, so it keeps my skin refreshed throughout the day. It features raspberry seed oil, which is high in lipid content, plus Mamaku black fern, which helps with cell regeneration. So really gentle on the skin, certified organic and vegan as well. What we love about these products is they are both dermatologically approved for sensitive skin. And what that means is they are independently third-party tested on 50 women who have sensitive skin and are repeatedly exposed to these formulations. To be approved, they have to show that no irritations develop across the timeline of 8 weeks. So really high bar to meet, so great and proven for sensitive skin. Now what our customers or our devotees love about these products is both of these products are fragrance free. The scent that you can smell from applying them is actually the natural ingredients in the formulations, but they have no additional scent or components added. So thank you for joining me today. If you have sensitive skin, highly recommend trying these two favorites of mine and look forward to seeing you next time.